Did I lie awake that night suffering for the girl or for myself? I did not know. With the dawn came the envoys of the Pope, our adversaries in the forthcoming debate. But it meant so little to me now.
Your ends, venerable brothers, at last we leave for this long-awaited debate. We have all journeyed great distances in order to put an end to the dispute that has so gravely impaired the unity of our Holy Mother Church. Good people throughout Christendom are directing their gaze at these venerable walls, anxiously awaiting our answer to the vexed question. Did Christ, or did he not, own the clothes that he wore?
Beloved brethren of the Franciscan Order, our Holy Father, the Pope, has authorized me and these his faithful servants to speak on his behalf. The question is not whether Christ was poor, but whether the Church should be poor. You Franciscans wish to see the clergy renounce its possessions and surrender its riches. The abbeys dissipate their sacred treasures and hand over their fertile acres to the serfs.
The Pope
vacate his palace.
A book in Greek. It was hidden behind one of my jars.
Don't touch it. Return. Lock yourself inside. I'll be there just as soon as I can.
Thereby depriving the Church of the resources needed combat unbelievers and wage war on the infidel. You forget that even the greatest monument to our Lord is but a pale reflection of his infinite majesty and glory, far from stripping